just picked up my new Sony ZV-10 Mark II. Totally beginner here, diving into content creation. Right away I saw pros using external monitors. My first thought: can my phone be my monitor for the ZV-10 Mark II? The initial answer was wires. Mini HDMI, capture tool, USB connector. I tried. It works, but felt way too complicated. Then I found the apps: Monitor Plus, Monitor and Control, or MNC, and Creator Apps. Paid was free. The Monitor and Control description said not for my camera, but I tried it anyway, and it works seamlessly. No wires, just tap and connect. So for ZV-E10 Mark II users, Monitor and Control app for video, and Creators app for photo. Simple, effective. Enjoy your creative journey. This is the way.